Mr. Cook?
Yes?
You have a son named Robert? Robert Cook, age 17?
Yes.
I'm sorry, Mr. Cook. You better come down to the station house. Your son is dead.
Dead? How?
He died of an overdose.
He died of...